Alright, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Umbral Confluence by Mr. Caecilius. So, let's just see, we're right into the next jam map, because I just skipped over, so far I've skipped over Mini Adepts and World of Anarchy, because I would like to wait for their updates. So we're just going to roll right into here. We got a rules book, nice and fancy. You must play on easy difficulty or higher. Never use peaceful. Normal difficulty is recommended. Play in survival mode. Breaking blocks, looting chests, and altering the world in any way you see fit is completely fine. Do not leave the map boundaries. Walking around on the bedrock ceiling or creating your own nether portals is forbidden. Wool for the monument can only be placed in specifically marked chests. It will be named and typically be at the end of an area or dungeon. Using crafted wool for the monument is cheating. Do not play with keep inventory on. Do not break or place ender chests. Can still use the ones I gave you though. Do not convert villager zombies into villagers, and especially don't make use of their trades. Have fun. Can I take these? No. Wait, if there's a pick in here, I'm totally taking these things. I think. If we can. Ooh. I smell some multiplayer compatibility. Too bad I'm by myself right now. Well, not really. I'm just... I don't want to do one session like right a few days before Mr. T54's, 14ers. So this breaks. And that didn't break? What? Wait, what's behind that glass? Huh? Parallax Palace. Am I allowed to go in there? What's that? Oh, I thought that was the start button. So let's just activate the death counter. Alright, let's take these shulker boxes, with us. This is gonna take a little while to get it by hand. Come on. Don't have all day here. And, oh my god. Okay, there we go. We got two light gray shulker boxes. Got a lot of stuff to work with, actually. Parallax Palace. I think. That's how you say it. I heard a bat. Alright, oh, fun. It's always fun. Boop. Uh-oh. Damn it. Trying to go untouched here. Surprisingly didn't do that much damage. Okay, what do we got to work with here? So that was just a natural spawn, too. Are there spawners here? There's definitely spawners on top. It's just, how am I gonna get to them? Oh god. This is a horrible idea. Okay, so we got wood here. One of them ought to be trapped. Probably, don't really know. But I don't have too much to work with here, so if I lose anything, not going to be too significant. Ooh, there we go. Nice and simple. Okay, let's just convert all of these. We're going to have to use them. And one crafting table. That's a button. And now we got sticks. Okay, so this is a lot better. Start, then Erebus, because I'm not having to worry about falling off or something. Oh great, something spawned. I'm just going to break it. The spider's right there. Hey, yeah, bud. Did you just walk off? Whatever. Oh, there's no spawner up here. Anything inside? Nope. Hey, a spider. You going to come over here? Hopefully not. I swear I just heard something. So we got three intersections already. Whoa. Let's just kill you. I can make a string bow thing. I should have kept that spawner. Looking back. But I can make a bow already. Let's make one. Whoops, what am I doing? Okay, so we got a bow. Nice. Two arrows to use. Let's just head left. And where is this gonna take me? And out of torches. Well... this is gonna be a little spooky. Oh, hey. I don't even want to know what's in here. I'll take it. Ooh, I got blocks. Got dust pants, too. And a helmet of some kind. Oh, this is gonna be tricky. Is this a maze? I'm pretty sure this is a maze if I remember the screenshots. Hey. Still no torches, though. Okay. I need to build up and break that thing. Wherever it is. Oh, up here. Oh, holy moly. That spawned a lot. Spawn a pack of four. Okay, this thing is down. Okay, let's check in this chest after we kill all these guys. I really don't know if naturals are on, but few I think it is, because that one skeleton that was there must mean something. All right, so I have no idea where the wolves are, but I think this place just goes on and on and on. Okay, so torches? 7 torches. Gimme. Okay. So we're actually progressing slowly but surely. Dust cap. Are we ready? Feels kind of ready. Not sure where to go. Always go left, of course. Let's see what's next. No, I'm stuck in a teleport maze, aren't I? Oh, this is. Oh, God. Are these randomly generated? I don't know what's going on. Oh, God, this is gonna be so long of an adventure. I can feel it. I'm gonna be stuck here forever. I just want to find the wool. I don't want to have to explore through like room after room after room. Okay, so obviously this is gonna teleport me, probably. Or not. Oh, fun. That's always a fun experience. Okay, good thing these guys are nice and slow, so I can take it nice and steady. I don't know if mob briefing's on though. Oh, yes it is. That was a bit of a lag thing I saw. Let's get our axes in here. Okay. There goes our torch again. And ooh, a shield. And a better axe. And a sword. And a lot of things. Let's just break this thing. Okay, my inventory is getting full, so good thing we got 2 boxes of the shulker regions. I don't really need a lot of this. Okay. Oh my god, my throat these days are just stuck. Okay, so hopefully we can get some more torches soon. Because I don't want naturals to spawn, even though I'm not even sure if they can spawn. So let's just keep going left, I guess. I don't really. Where did we just come from? We came from here. So I'm just gonna put a marker for wherever I come from. And you block these areas off once I reach a dead end. Because I don't know where I'm going. I can't even tell cause I where I'm going because I need torches in order to do that. Oh, fun. Just blow you up. Oh, I forgot about a shield. I haven't had a shield in a while because of Erebus. I forgot to craft a shield. I should have made a shield now I'm thinking about it. Okay. Yes, torches. Oh, yes. Arrows. And another pick. I'm getting a lot of stuff. What should I don't really know if I'm just gonna grab these anyways because I want them. I'm getting a lot of blocks too. So I have a feeling some of this is hand placed. Wait, no, it's not left. So I came from here. I'm stuck in an endless maze. Oh, this is gonna be fun. How am I supposed to navigate through here? Was there some kind of pathway I was supposed to take? Hello. Let's just, there we go. Oh, there's multiple spawners. Fun. Oh, no. Absolutely not. Now there's no spawner on top. Nice. Let's just break you. Any chests? You know what? I'm only gonna look for chests now because I have a decent chunk of wood and I can always just. I always need a. I'm gonna need a backbone in case there's an inventory wipe soon. So I came from here, obviously. Okay, so let's keep going. Oh my god. No, we came from here. God damn it. Hold on a second. Let's just go through here now, I guess. No, it's warping before my very eyes, and I can't tell where I'm going. I think this area is actually kind of small. It just keeps teleporting back. Oh god, what the heck? Ah! Oh, y'all murdered each other. So we got more arrows. A chest down there. I see you. Doesn't look like there's anything else over here. Ooh, dust cloak, body suit. What? My inventory's full again. Just toss this in here. The rules. I got a ladder. Okay, we're doing pretty good so far. What am I breaking it with that? Okay, let's just... There we go. Eat another stew. Got more torches, too. Okay, let's go left again. Just keep going left. I'm gonna get so lost. And I'm not gonna know how to get back. I keep looking behind me, even though there's no way they can get to me behind me. Okay, so there's another spawner. I don't see any chests over anywhere. So let's just break this and let's be on our way. And there's some wood down there, though. Is it worth killing these things? Obviously. Huh. Okay, hopefully I get another shield, because I'm going to waste a lot of durability doing that. Okay, so we're just going to keep going. This place is going to repeat and repeat, and it's going to loop. Oh, hello. Kind of close by. Oh, I've been here. Damn it. How did I get here? Oh, I must have not had torches when I came here last time. Oh, this is... What am I doing right now? It's gonna break soon. Boop. And there goes my sword. I'm just gonna keep using my tools that I already have. Oh, that's a lot of skeletons. That's a whole lot of skeletons. No, thank you. Let's just pile you all right here. Thank you. Oh, no. I hear a fight going on. I think. No, one of them just fell, I think. I don't want him to shoot me, man. Another down, another down. And, okay. Boop. And, I want to try and, I have to hit it right as I fall. Okay, I did it, but not really. Oh, let's just go around or something, I don't know. Okay, that worked in my favor. And let's just break this. This is going a lot more smoothly than Erebus. Hey, yeah. Boop. Boom. There ought to be another one of you. And down, and... Oop. There we go. That went relatively smoothly. Hey, look, another shield. Let's just, Oh, I got multiple shields. Let's do that real quick. Lots of warped dagger, splintered stake. Just take everything. I'm a hoarder. Okay, this seems a little too easy, but it might just be because I know what I'm doing. So, gotta love when you know something's changing on you. Okay, get over here, you bad boys. I'm just gonna rely on this for slow and steady. Look, another bow. I haven't even used this bow. I should. I have lots of arrows. But I don't really need to. I'm kind of in an open area right now. Hey, come after me. Just gonna start using them before I can't use them. Okay, another stew. Great, more despondent right here. So I know the spawn is really close by. Can't even break through the walls. So, oh, you're right here. Hello. Hello. Let's just get you at... Oh my god, leave me alone. Gotta eat this apple. Hey, fellas. Nope. Oh god, I'm surrounded. I don't like sprinting, it's so wasteful of my meals. Of my hearty meals. Oh, nice, I'm safe-ish. safer-ish. Shoot each other. Oh, this is not gonna be. Oh, great. I gotta bail. Nope. Okay. Let's reassess our situation. We have more bread. Let's eat that. Alright, let's put some stuff away, though. Screw it. I'm just not gonna use these for now. I have so much other stuff that I need to destroy. I don't think I should have all this stuff on me. So, I wanna use this, actually. It'll be more effective against those bony boys. I don't think I need these anymore. I have so many stone pickaxes. We have another shulker box, though, in case we need it. Okay. Come on. Come on. Okay. Getting... What? That's just gnarly. Okay. Hey, yeah. Nope. Get back here. Alright. Next, I'm not gonna eat that just yet. Oh. Nope. Nope. Don't notice me. Okay. That went relatively smoothly. Now I just gotta kill them all. Oh, I got felled. I've been fallen. Ah, yeah. Okay, I'm taking lots of damage really fast. Isn't there another one? I swear I saw another guy. Alright, what's in here? Another thing and another shield. It's an enchanted pick. Heavy pickaxe, uncommon item. That sounds special, so I'm gonna use it, obviously. Okay, so we got more blocks, so I should just be able to use these pretty generously. Because all my food's been used very generously. I have so many bones. If I could farm, that'd be amazing. And I'm back here. So, okay. Let's just keep going till we run into more uncharted territory. I'm starting to run out of torches. Hey, look, a hole. That's something. So, magenta is 624, 143, 395. Okay, there's water down there, which could be barriered over. Should I get down there? What? That poison looked like it hurt them. Let's knock you. There's a lot of monsters around. Huh. So, I should get down. No. Oh, this is another floor. This is a whole nother floor. Is this just another area? Oh, there's a wall up there that I missed then. God damn it. How do I get back up? I want to go back up. And I don't have any torches for this area. Oh, God. Have I made a mistake? Let me get back up there. Oh my god. No. No. Get over here. Creepers. Blow up this spawner right here. Thank you. Okay. Is there another spawner I'm missing? It's coal. And a chest. And warped. Dagger. Slash and smash. Okay. Cool. I got iron ladders. Yes, I can get up. They knew exactly what I needed. They knew I made a mistake. I swear I saw a skeleton around here. Okay, let's just, you know, do the thing of staircasing. Boop. Oh, that just hurt. What the heck? Whatever. And the skeleton's on its way over. Fantastic. So let's just ladder up while we can. And let's try to find and the wall. Because we probably missed it. Well, I guess the objective. I should correct myself. Hopefully there's torches around here. Any torches? Some more wood. Okay, just keep going left, I should say. Oh, great. Forgot all about you. Let's keep going. Now I know what he meant when he said there's gonna it won't be bad if you mind a lot of walking. I don't mind it. I just can't see anymore. No, thank you. Bam. You boosted me up. Okay. Oh, there's more. Of course there is. Why wouldn't there be? Oh, I do not want to blow any more things up. Okay. Torches? God damn it. That's acceptable. Either way, it's more armor for me. Hey, look. More food, and I'm gonna eat this root of the beet. And I'm getting a lot of resources. I just wish I got more torches, man. All right, left again. I think this is where we're going. Okay, so I just need to make little markers for myself that have been through some of these hallways. Nice, been here before. I've been through all of these ways except for this one, I think. So this is where some important stuff is. Are you the wool? Yellow. Oh, I'm back here. Oh no! I need torches. Okay, let's head back this way. I don't want to sprint. I have so many apples. Okay, so back in here. This just goes back to the little hole. Okay, so this way, where are you gonna take me? Somewhere new, hopefully. Okay, come on. That was probably a teleport. It's a chest. Go on, jump down. Jump into my arms. Okay, thank you. Okay, let's head over here. Okay, I like this experience. There's another one of these heavy pickaxes. I'll take it, because it's uncommon. Plenty of weapons to go around. Okay, let's head this way. At least we got torches. Okay, let's try to use these a lot more sparingly. Have I been here? I don't think so. Oh, damn it. I knew you were here. I just tried to use my sheep. Oh, that's a whole lot of things. What do I have to work with here? Whatever. Wait, hold on. Let's eat another apple first. Oh, skeleton. Don't shoot. Boop, boop. This is a horrible idea. Let's get the axe up in here. Oh, you're low. Shoot. Oh, that was nice. Good shot, my friend. Now you're going to get the axe. I don't think you can juke me this time. Oh. How are you here? You are not welcome. Okay, let's move onwards. Hopefully I can find the wool soon. This place is huge. Oh great, I've been here before too. Just mark that off. Okay, oh, let's head right, I guess. I'm like confusing myself. Interesting. You know, just do it. Give me these blocks. Okay. Now where are you gonna take me? I've already been here. Okay. Where are you gonna take me? I've been here too. Oh, what the heck? It's fresh explosion.
Hello.
Yellow.
Hey.
It's been a long time. I'm playing Umbral Confluence right now. Welcome.
I feel like this is I'm like seeing the same the place that I've been in like years, man. Like, whoa.
You are in, what's it called? You are, what, how do I
I've
say?
been on an expedition and now I've come back to my journey,
You are
my
an
land.
invasive species. You interrupted my session of Umbral Confluence. Do you want me to transfer it to multiplayer so you can join me?
Oh, sure.
I should probably announce that I'm randomly doing a random session. Hey guys,
That's
one.
like so weird.
All right, we'll be right back, ladies and gentlemen. I'll smell you, ladies and gentlemen, next time. We're gonna be in multiplayer.